of a verdict.
He's losing just as quick as he can!
Okay, well, it works if I turn it from 60 frames to 30 frames on the recording software. So that
great, now don't get pissed!
That's my main issue. Because I admittedly...
Slippery, red.
So I probably think we should record that last time.
What's running your engine? A hamster on a wheel? Let's rock!
Yeah!
Hamster! Gonna hurt someone.
Alright.
Now this strategy doesn't matter.
I appreciate my support issue. You're out of
here.
Go! Everything can be set.
He owns the track!
I mean, they both set. And I mean, he had Demi for this guy set.
Sweet!
Oh boy, I flipped him like...
Hang on! Bust it out!
I was about to say, why the heck did you buy the...
That was too easy!
And also, why did you...
Shouldn't avoid that. You were asking.
That toss just pretty much left me.
Hey! Wait!
Ignition!
What?
This saved the time for the last. Lizard me. Didn't see him coming.
God freaking damn it for him.
Look out, everybody!
I just sent Kenny to oblivion because I've been trying to avoid the
authority screen shot, right? By the prison ball. And I took a nice crap in the middle of the road and he said, no,
make it a clean last lap!
I prefer not to.
Oh, that was too easy! Now show them you below! Just a little rain here. Yep. One left for them! Get cocky if the Colonel's friends are still back there.
Now, and freeze.
Hang on!
What's up? Oh my god. I wanted to plow through that if I had to. It's actually well set.
Twister! Screw him up! Come on!
You jack crap.
Yeah, no.
Unless, whoever's in the way back is...
couldn't avoid that.
A few times, so very swiftly, and then me. No, it's just...
Not that good.
They don't last that long.
But,
I'm so proud of you.
Hell no.
I just hear the lag suddenly pick up again for no reason. Let me know if we should quote unquote be good sport to the AI and wait for it GFA to finish. That's Jeff Gordon.
Ha!
Or should we just start time an alternate game to the next practice? For
course, if I was competent enough mentally, I could actually talk about certain subjects I wanted to talk about, but, you know, I'm not anywhere near that thing called competence.
Hello, Jeff. Hi, Tom. Yeah, Legacy is really, really burning bridges for you, isn't it? Oh, boy.
The rainbow vehicle. Crawdaddy crossing. Okay, yeah, this could be my death. Don't start lagging now. Keeps hinting at lagging.
I don't know what I just did. Now you're really a great user. Hey, look at there. I think your one fan just left to get nacho. But we'll keep the track warm for you. He's got a quality line. See what happens when you lag.
Good joke, Cal. Good jest,
make it count, man.
You know, what if I really don't want to?
Full speed ahead.
Us.
Hey, it's always time for payback. Slippery when wet. And it didn't cost you a dime.
Oh yes it did. It cost me an entire year's salary. Like a good old.
Hey, you're inside. Make it count, man. Why are you slowing down? You were asking for it. Finders keepers.
Without knowing how far ahead I am of other people. Those twisters really do cause lag. It's not fair. It's very, very. There's sandstones everywhere, and I don't appreciate it right now. White.
Showtime! Boom! Pay attention! This is just luck.
I'll show you that.
Woo! Yeah!
Oh, there is one drift. I didn't.
Oh yeah! Well, whole gravy and chitlins, ain't it purdy?
It's so purdy. Well, gosh, aren't you a purdy?
Roll it out! Big air! Big air!
What a day. What a dog.
Make good use out of that. Fire one! Don't get cocky, kid. One less for them.
Bobby's Bebe's vehicles. All about that Kodak.
I've actually never liked Kodak.
You call yourself
Jesus
a race driver?
I'm not sure how exactly that happened. I just pinballed into a motion.
Illegal!
Second time.
Make an effort!
How long is it going to take to get affected by a wasp? Because it might not be ahead of I actually wouldn't be affected by monsters, but I wouldn't necessarily know because the national guy is
king of the road.
It's just kind of weird for me not having time. Because I always like having to fill my life, but instead I've gotten rid of the beginning of the track. I tried too hard with that one. If I didn't try hard, I didn't try at all. I guess that sucks. It's like, why? Oh, you're no infection. Oh, beautiful. I'm almost unfunny in some
cases. That's gonna hurt. Oop! Happy birthday!
I hasn't been a twaster in
eons. You won!
I'm not entirely sure why. I can't remember that far ahead of him, could I? Huh. I don't think so. Maybe? As a baby? I don't know. So I'm just grooving to the music that ends up being stuck in your head super easily. Crawdad crawfish. Crawdad crawfish. Crayfish. I can play in crayad.
Good.
That crayfish is cray cray.
I knew I would be depressed with that attempt at a pun. A punchable reference. I need to shoot myself.
Why is it? It's like now every single time I record Nascar Rumble, I just start. My mind automatically screws up these hideous puns. Like, wow, Jeff, you got hammered there in the last bit of that.
Apparently, I was way ahead of you. Jesus Christ, that's like damn near laughing him. For. I might have actually almost been on the tail of somebody and I didn't realize it. Which would have been my first ever time doing that on Kodai Crossing, because usually I struggle miserably and the best lead I can get is like a 20 second lead. And of course, Jeff just gets screwed again. Please, definitely.
Hey, it's always time for payback.
Candy!
Turn up, baby! Get through! Sunday drive with Grandma.
Yes.
Watch out, turtles.
Some people enjoy me.
One left for them!
Oh my god, a third one! Yes, please.
Another
time, baby. Oh wow. I actually nailed Jeff and Adam. That's pretty sweet.
Excuse me. Hey.
I wish you could kill me.
Another great place for a golf course.
Oh my god, I just
This must be the middle of nowhere. Not a good place to run out of gas. Bye bye. Let the games begin! Full speed ahead! Harsh!
Random lag spikes.
You were at it. That was too easy!
I don't mind the weather! Come here! I'm coming for that movie. That is pretty cool. Oh, come on! You just had to throw me up. What was not in my game?
Let's rock!
Oh my god. Oh my god!
I think you're hurting me. Better wake up there. Finders keepers! Ingenuity triumphs every time!
Why? What's with these stupid lock spikes? They literally are the least
helpful.
It's like, here, let me screw you.
He's making a clean last lap!
Like, look at that! And then every single time, the CPU gets back.
I dare you to do that again. Later days, dude.
Then it stopped lagging.
They're mixing it up now.
It just randomly starts lagging until I'm like in third place. Seriously, this entire race has been like, I'm gonna lag you out of first place.
There's the kick you needed.
The fourth or fifth, and then you can have it.
Now show them you below! There's some money.
Annihilation! Don't so much and here's the lag, of course, again, as I hear somebody creep up on my tail.
Whoa! Was that your luck?
The lag stop me. Thank you. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Was it the last time? It was the last race.
How about that?
Well, this was, arguably one of the most interesting, that's your own videos I made. Not so much since I hit it, since some weirdness of it, wonkiness. I had the second worst best plot. Anyway, if you're enjoying this video, and hopefully this random lag will stop being rude, causing sandstorms to be everywhere. And otherwise, I guess I hope you enjoyed the video. And please do leave a like if you did enjoy. Let me know you enjoyed. It's also very helpful. And I have an entire massive playlist of NASCAR Rumble. I do this commonly, very commonly. Probably gonna get more common as time goes on. In fact, my last NASCAR Rumble video before this was the whole weird. Not too laggy, I can still race through it obviously, but lag fest of experimenting with the highest resolution I could get in the game. Super sleek looking vehicles. Anyway, but that was very interesting and weird for me. But anyway, so there's that. But the point is, the one before that though, I did a live stream on NASCAR Rumble, so that's the one you see before that. And that was arguably, not literally, my best ever live stream, most, at least in terms of my personal opinion, and specifically in terms of the fun I had. It was listen. But anyway. So, otherwise, also be sure to leave a comment just in case you want to give me feedback or you want to just let me know you enjoyed or anything like that. Of course, as you probably know, the advertising plays and all that, which is very annoying, and definitely don't pay for links. But otherwise, I hope you enjoyed, and subscribe for more if you want to see more content. Otherwise, stay safe, stay productive, have a great day, night, wherever you are, and see you in the next video. Bye bye!